sounded like everything was breaking. Well, our tears fell like rain in the morning, like aim in the wake of that disaster. Brick and stone in the street, shattered glass in our feet, home splintered by the weather. Got a lot of bad days still coming our way, but it's
You know, as we begin, let me remind us all that marriage is not a man-made institution. It is an institution that was created by God, and therefore, ultimately, it is to be for His glory and our good.
I go crazy sometimes. Can you believe it? Yeah, I swear I'm fine, that I'm alright, but I'm barely breathing. Thought I could find.
Today, I choose you to be my wife. I know that there is nothing that I have done to deserve you. God put you in my life anyway, and I thank Him for it every day.
When I'm with you, I'm no longer wondering. When I'm with you, I swear.
Well, I was really excited to go from calling you my boyfriend to calling you my fiance. Today I get to call you my husband.
So as we stand, and as Jack and Ansley stand here with their families, with their friends, with loved ones, Lord, we just give you thanks for all the ways that you have been sovereignly working in their lives to bring them to this point, God, where they now desire to enter into the covenant of marriage and to express that towards one another.
And every crazy adventure, lazy day, rough time, awesome vacation, and morning that I get to wake up to your beautiful face, I promise to love you and continue loving you as long as I live.
I know I can be indecisive, but today standing here, this is by far the easiest decision of my life, becoming your wife. I want to travel the world with you, but you're already one of my greatest adventures, and every moment spent with you is a moment I never want to end. I may be giving you my hand today, but my heart will always be yours.
To you, I know the Lord is your rock and your foundation. I know He's your strength, and I pray and I make a toast that you build your marriage on that rock together and not on the sand of what the world is going to throw at you.